Alright, hey guys, welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac. Make sure that I have all this properly set up. Okay. Who are we gonna play with? So we need... I think that's just like regular kill. No, that's... do I have her? Okay, yeah. I guess let's get the regular, I guess, Mom's Heart done. Mom's Heart fight done. Let's go in the curse real quick. And, oh wow, off the bat. Okay, sweet, I'll take that. But I don't think
I can see forever.
Oh, wow. I don't think
really
it's actually worth
when you're trying to sleep.
On ooh wow, all this money. And jeez. Okay. Wow, right off the get-go, just a really good run. Huh. Okay. Okay, so basically I've been gone for a little bit trying to fix like taxes and whatnot. And just wow. Okay, we are absolutely mowing everything down. Feels pretty good. Yeah, just been like super busy. I could get both of these, right? Yes. Okay, that was worth it. We are gonna actually try. Well, or should I just beat up Vanilla? I think I should. I kind of want to just beat up Vanilla, but then again, I kind of don't want to. We'll see. We'll see what's optimal. Probably like going down to. What is it? Downpour. I guess that's actually not bad because I can't get any spirit arts, so I'll take that. And I have 25 cents. Oh, that's right. I was like, wait, did I pick up the quarter or some nonsense? What the hell? Okay, I like this. We're gonna do this a little bit. Hopefully, get like the tick. Don't want that. I'll go down to 15 because we have item room access right now. Blank. Okay. Empress. Two of hearts.
The two of hearts, though it does not fill in the empty void in your heart.
Okay, so that's actually a pretty good run. All things considered, I wonder what else I probably should do. So I was wondering if I should. I kind of want to do like Hearthstone content and whatnot, but then I kind of also want to do like I don't know. Like I have like a whole bunch of avenues to explore, and. I don't know. Like we'll see in what channel or what direction we can take the channel. Because personally, I have no idea. I want to do a lot of things, but time, space, and all these things. And the dog's crying again. Oh my goodness. He sounds like the goat from that goat simulator game or whatever. Oh my god, yeah. That's fine. Okay. This corn purse. Lots of pills. I can see forever from next floor. Tears down. Oh, that's sad. Even to Mises. Shots beat up. Okay, let's go look for secret room. I already seen all that stuff. That's right. Hopefully we have something good in here. If not, we can just donate, which I don't feel too bad about. That is still has energy. Okay. Yeah, I think that's actually not bad. Not bad. I'll give a penny. I guess we need to go back in here and probably blow this up. See what we get. The pill. Hangman, not bad. Another I can see forever pill. Yeah, we can go. Sweet. So actually pretty good. Looking forward to what's next. I really want to know, when will I unlock the D6? Like... Curse of Darkness. Not too shabby. Let's actually pop this right
forever,
now.
Wow, that's actually really a problem when you're trying to sleep.
Wait, hold on. So, I just got hit, right? Alright, hit again. Okay, I was testing something. Because I want to know, like, how does the Goat's Head work with Angel Deals? But apparently they just don't. But I still have a chance to get a deal with the Devil. 25% chance to be exact, so that can be actually not good. Because I know she gets two options. Something with her angel deals are like infinitely better. And something about like popping the book. But I still don't know like how that swings the values to something different. But I think that all depends on when I took the item. I have no idea. I have no idea. Probably should shut the hell up. No idea what I'm talking about. Talking out of my ass right now. Okay, that should still that. A pill.
Well, hey,
that's pretty good. Leo, or Taurus, okay. Not bad. Key beggar, we don't want to use you. Nothing on that side. Now we just need like speed upgrades to make Taurus like even more viable than it needs to be. Taurus isn't bad, it's just the freaking slow is terrible. 0.55 is not that bad to go on. Okay, so, and I'm pretty sure, oh, I have a message. The trinket that I hold now, oh, there goes that. Unfortunately, don't know how that got hit. Okay. And it's a, yeah, you need like a 2. Okay, that's fine. There's a tinted rock right here. Bomb, nice. Okay, that's odd. Oh, okay, that's fine, I guess. We just lose 2 of these. Or one of them, really. So now if we get speed for freaking boss fights, we'll be set. The dream. Let's take a half fire. I love this soundtrack. I will never get over this soundtrack. And I'm probably gonna like go to Afterbirth Plus. Jesus Christ. Well, there goes all my freaking hearts. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that, but I don't know when though. I just don't know like when I should, because I kinda wanna be Afterbirth. Or Antibirth Plus, you know, fun game. I'll just kill you this way. Spirit Heart, not bad. I'm getting so many Spirit Hearts and I don't know why. Like, my luck is subpar. So we can go in here. Oh, did I do that wrong? Okay. No, I did not. Huh. Oh, so that store is like no matter what. That's interesting. I wonder if, the, what is that? 9 volt works with? No, I think 9 volt is the one that. Here, let's just do this. Let's get rid of all these enemies. No reason to go in there. So I think these are the ones that inflict, like, fear, if I have that proper. And that would be good to keep. And then get another charge. How does this work? It doesn't. That's a nice little interaction. So those hearts I can actually use. So we actually can unlock Magdalene right now, if we get lucky. And I'm feeling pretty lucky. I think we got this. So is he gonna charge? Oh, there goes that flame. With fear, I don't think he should be. Oh, never mind. He does charge with fear. And there's Taurus. Okay, sweet. Matchbook should give a evil upgrade. There we go. More bombs. A lot of bombs. Jeez. Dead Sea Scrolls is bad. And the Bible. Bad item. I honestly don't want any of these, but I'll take this. And we got Mr. Boom. Right. Yeah, let's take the chances. Not bad. Another one? I'll go for one more. Wow, okay, and we are gonna go down to downpour. As of now, because. Right? Ooh, you do have a nice room over there, double key room. I guess, yeah, we should explore. Why not? No harm, no foul. I hope it's a dice room. I'm pretty sure it might be, though. It has, like, a really high chance of being a dice room, because I don't know what else can spawn from, double key rooms, and it's just a room for chess. Well, I mean, not too bad coming in here. We got a key out of it, and some money. So maybe arcade next floor. Jeez, I wish that like you would keep Taurus like transitioning to rooms and then stay at zero. God, it's just so tedious to go back to where you're trying to go. Okay, so let's go to downpour. See what we got in downpours. Little fun house. No. We need to save our bombs, honestly. For something more worth it. Okay. Now we got that. Oh wait, that's actually, what is this? Okay. We want you to fuck off. Alright, good. I could have ended up like terrible. Terrible. Ooh. This is Spearrunner's homing shots, is it not, right? Oh, that's the, yeah, okay. Because yeah, I was like, wait a minute, I've seen that item before and it wasn't homing. This should be library. Ooh, okay. There's a tower, book of shadows. Wait, what? now I'm confused. Oh, okay, this gives an innate 25% chance to get a deal with the angel. Okay, that's odd. Yeah, just leave now. That is strange. So the book itself has... Okay, I see that. Because I was going to say, like, wait, Book of Shadows has nothing to do with dealing with the devil, so why does that work that way? Come on. Okay. Pretty dicey. I wonder, how did I just get the... Oh, because he spawns shit in there. Okay, probably just didn't see it. I really hate the movement of these leeches, but man, oh man. Who else does not hate them? Shoot poops, see what we can get. That honestly feels like it's worth it, so we're gonna do like right here. Oh. Sadly, we did not get the secret room, but I digress. Oh boy, I love these enemies. Those enemies really need like something done to them, they're just cucks. Spirit rocks, no. But this feels, that wasn't intended to be room, oh right here, so it probably should be like right here. And yes, inside, nothing basically, unfortunately. Okay, so if it's a deal with the devil, we need to ignore it. We need all the hearts we can get. Unlock Maggie, which I probably will never be playing her since I really dislike Maggie. But if I want to get, what, 1001%, we kind of have to. Ascendancy, really? Really? Oh, okay. Oh, it's this guy. I really hate this floor to fight this boss. And we're so slow! Jesus. Oh yeah, just keep running around. Kinda bait him. Our damage isn't too bad. Alright, we need him to like... We need to get it at like the best time. There we go. There we go. Okay, not bad. And we can't get it again. He's gonna like zoom out the wall, right? Yep. That was so lucky. Oh my god. Jesus. Okay, that's fine. Just come out and so we can fuck you up. And there it is. Nice. Okay. That's worth it. And all stats up. And definitely the martyr or blood of the martyr. I swear this gives, like last time I checked, that's supposed to give like an HP up here, isn't it? Or am I thinking of like a completely different item that looks like that? Do we go down here? We can. Do we? Let's go people item room first. And we got a speed upgrade. I wonder from what? Oh, all sets up, okay. So not bad, not bad. Let's see, in the item room or shop we have a spirit heart. Honestly. Wait, what do we have that'll What's in that room? Okay. Do this. Okay. Take this. And get this. What the other card in there... Shit, I actually forget what it was. It is the tower. Okay, I guess I'll take the tower. Hopefully, we actually might be able to cheese the tower into actually opening... I think it's called, I don't even actually want to say it. Actually, let's see if we can... Okay, let's try to cheese it. If we can, that'd be worth. So let's come down here. Well, actually, I think we're right here.
The tower?
Nope.
Okay.
Okay. Is it worth, though, going down there? Yeah, let's do it. I haven't been down here, so I'm thinking, why not? And maybe get, like, a pill? Nah. This is called, I hate coming down here, but it's called, the Mines, okay. This gives us a spirit heart, that's worth it. Okay, pretty tense beat. I really hate coming down here, probably just because I'm not used to any of these, and fuck. Okay, so that's creep too, Jesus Christ, okay, hold on. Slowly roll, kill these. So that's creep down there too, that's really annoying. Okay, done. So that's aggravating, but we do have a good trinket, so we actually could get all of our HP back. Well, dodge us though. Okay, come on, Spoon Bender, really get in there. Okay, I'll stand right here. I don't know why, like, the homing is not as good as I remember it to be. Okay, I run into everything. See, like, the fact that they can have creep is probably the most annoying thing in the world. We can't get to that. Yeah, Midas is touch, right? Because we have invincibility and we have the chariot, so that's actually gonna scale wicked hard. So let's run into these. And okay, sweet. So that gives more money, it's now more contact damage. And that enemy there is annoying. Does he die? Does he always shoot upward? Huh. Okay, that's weird. I actually have no idea about that.
I can see forever.
Okay, we don't have any keys.
Which is really a problem when you're trying to sleep.
Okay, those enemies died actually really quick. I don't have that much damage, do I? 8.4. I guess we kind of do. Huh. Spy door. Not a problem. More bombs. Okay, so this is actually turning up quite well, but we don't have any consumables. Jeez, okay, so he's actually an issue. So let's just come over here. Let's just run into him. I didn't need it. Okay, now we have consumables. Now we have secret room access. I'm gonna play this once. Twice. Three times. Probably like a few times, just in case. We get two of hearts. It's actually
two
not bad.
Of hearts, though it does
we
not
can go down to 5 cents. And that's worth it. This is... I guess we can take this. I really don't like the boss here, but I guess we're gonna have to make do. Oh, okay, that was close. Close and tight. We have another bot. What the hell? Why wasn't this spider moving? Yeah, let's get one more room of combat, which I don't know where the hell we'd go to find that. There, all the way now. I guess two fires shouldn't be that bad. And we also have a key. Oh, this boss. This boss is a pain in the ass. But he seems to be taking up quite a bit of damage. Jesus, okay. I've only seen this boss in like streams. I've never fought this boss. But let's come down here. Because this boss, like down here, the mines are just fucking terrible. Okay, where are you at, buddy? I don't have this problem. Not bad. Oh, is he stuck? Oh yeah, he is. Every time I run into him, he gets like it. So let's do that. Oh. It's not gonna matter, right? So, okay. And I know, like, if you kill him before he comes out of his cart thing, it's definitely worth it. So just don't stand, like, here. Oh, wow. That's new. Right here, right? Yes. Oh my god, cuck. I really fucking hate this boss. Okay, just die. Dodge? Okay, sweet. Alright, not that bad to learn his patterns. Oh, no, just run into him. Yep. Get the extra item? Nice, okay. That's worth it. And we have Maggie. Okay, sweet. And we have the tank. Oh, that's right, challenges. Oh boy. 10 bombs, worth it. Money, angel deal. Ooh, sacred heart? Hello? Yeah, dude, definitely sacred heart. Oh my god, now we have so- Okay, so we got like- Oh, but our freaking- Oh, that's bad. Yeah, let's go down another. Alright, that's how that works. Yeah, just go down. Wow, now that we have sacred heart, dude. It's gonna be easy peasy lemon squeezy. So mine's two. Oh, I guess we can go in here. So now we have more homing. Oh, now these actually home like hardcore. And one shot things. So the Charm of the Vampire, really good get on Bethany due to the fact that majority of all that you're getting is spirit arts. So that the return investment that you get is definitely superior. Don't fuck me? What is this? What are these guys? Well, they died. That's what they do. This is obvious. Or better be. We didn't get, like, a really good, bomb effect, did we? I don't think so. 15 cents, and we still have minus his touch, so I gotta remember about that. Oh boy. Yeah, but the crush mode is ass. What do we have here? Both are terrible. But I guess this is fine. I just hate these enemies. I wish we had a better form of contact damage to make this more worth. Come here. Eraser, we don't really need, so I guess we spy key. Unfortunately. And secret room, maybe? Oh, we do got ours. That's right. Forgot. So the boss, I'm really hoping that it's not. What is his face? Oh my god. Okay. So these enemies are gonna be apparently a piece of cake. See, I feel like this is a lot easier than Downpour. Downpour has like some of like the scummiest enemies that I can think of. But down here it's not that bad. Maybe I regretted, or maybe made a mistake of talking shit to the mines. I really wish we had Miter's Touch. Not Miter's Touch. What is it? I can't remember what the item is called. Oh, the Miter. Blood of the Miter. Is it Blood of the Miter? No, I'm freaking deceiving. It's God, now I can't even think of the item. Jesus, I'm fucking up. Habit, yeah, that's what it is. The habit. Did you just make me jump? Secret room, maybe? Nope. I think he just made me jump. Those don't need to die. Okay. Oh boy. Just. Oh wow. Leave. Oh, it's Geo Dude. 3 hits. Not too bad. Right here. Oh, more money. Why did it make the noise? That's weird. Oh, that's right, because we've already been in this. Well, we unfortunately, Bethany, I don't think can ever go to. Oh, yes, you can, because you can store hearts. That's right. Okay, easy. Just build. Oh, even if we build it up, we can't even just do anything with it. So, well, I guess we can run into this stuff and make make more money. Oh wow, that was perfect frame, honestly. Oh, I don't know what saved me there. Definitely did not deserve to not get hit there. Some of my shots are like really quick, and some of them are just like really slow. Oh my god. Never seen the brimstone attack, I don't believe. Okay, so attack fly, are you gonna like do something useful, please? Oh my god. Taking a lot of damage. Brimstone attack? Yeah. Jesus. Okay, well, hopefully we won't die here. Okay, Jesus Christ. Took a lot of unnecessary damage. Can't go down there. This might as well pop this. That's really good. Unfortunately. Oh wait, this is our shot speed is terrible. Okay, get some spirit cards. I think you only need 2 to come down here. I believe so. Let's see, this is working. Yeah, just 2. Blow these up. And I forgot how the menorah works. Okay, let's see. What do we have in here that we can actually go to? Curse room we already been to. We could get more money. Okay, let's go into the shop. Only had an eraser. Get this. Come down here. Do a little bit more exploration. Probably find the second secret room right here. No. We don't have that many bombs. Well, that's weird. Can't think of where it would be. Unless right here. Oh, we detect right there. It could be here, but we need like a good hiding spot. Wow, okay. I don't know where it is. That is strange, but I don't have any reason to not go anywhere else. Let's come down here. Ooh, spooky. I probably should not have done this due to the simple fact that now we have to fight. What the hell is that boss name? Hold on, let me see. I think this goes with if you don't take any damage. Oh my god, okay. The shot speed is so bad, but we definitely do want this to proc, make more money, make more out of this. Okay, not bad. No, that's weird. What is this proc off of? Item usage? No, right? Is that what it procs off of? No. I don't know how to use this. I saw it, but I guess I didn't retain it, didn't remember it. Now I kind of wish I got the eraser, but then we would be shit out of luck with this. So I think the way this works is by taking damage, right? One sec. Oh wait, that's right. Let's get all this to pop off. And barely any money. Yeah, I think that's actually off of damage, so let's check. Yeah, it is. Okay. Take all this damage. I think right here is a good cap. So let's run into these enemies. Yeah, this is a good cap. We have keys too. Okay, this is actually not bad. Oh, that counts as taking damage. Ooh, E. coli is poop. Or blood cycle, which gives us more HP, I believe. But this would be better for a dirty touch. And we got a card, and it's the hermit. What was this? What was this? Bad gas. Okay. We can take two more hits. So this is this actually fucks our what is it? Our range, right? Not our range. Yeah, our range is really bad with this. Do you mind? Now this is weird. Also did not notice that was a thing. Oh, they're gonna turn into golden poops, which that definitely was worth it. So now that should give a lot of money. Hello? There we go. Excuse me, can I not hit this? Did I bug it? Right here, maybe? There we go. That's weird. Okay, never really been down here, so... don't really know what to expect, other than, the boss fight that I'm gonna probably get fucked at. Let's come in here. We do have 50... Oh, wow. Well, never mind, we have greed. I'm unlucky. I don't think there's anything else that we can do, and I wonder if I can deviate from this path, because I don't want to go down to that fight. Oh, that's not good. We took damage. But the boss fight's gonna be, super easy. Okay. Oh my god, I've never seen this boss. And if I don't take damage... Wait, hold on. We can... Invincibility? Yes, okay. Run into him a whole bunch of times. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Okay, that's what we needed. We honestly needed range. The wafer is really good. Yeah, take the wafer. Damage resistance is amazing. We found an item room. We found shop. We don't need anything. I guess we're going to need anything else out in here, which is pretty good. Such a good run. Holy shit. And this... I'm gonna blow up. Oh, we can't actually blow up. That's unlucky. A red heart. We definitely need more shots. He's not bad. Okay. Well, that's unlucky. I'm not gonna go down there. No reason to. What? Is this room supposed to be dark? Maybe? No. Oh, that's so good, this range. But the shot speed is so bad. What else do we have shooting for? Oh, that's right. The Emperor. What is this? The Hermit. I do like the Emperor. Emperor is not bad. And we get another card to a heart. It's useless for now. Well, actually, no, it's not. Because here's what we can do. What is this? Two of hearts? Okay. Let's go in there, take a whole bunch of damage on that thing, get freaking Midas Touch stacked up. Oh, rip. A lot of money. And so I think... No, we honestly should go to 900 or 99. Rip, I guess we can't. Blood bag is fine. Oh, and it gives us more speed. Oh, that's good. But not enough shot speed. What? What? I've never seen... Oh, okay, so he can die. Okay, because I'm about to say, like, what the hell is he doing? That would have been really bad. We can actually get rid of... Okay, oh, so that's just a little... I don't even want to make sense of what I'm saying there. So, let's take... Not this one. This one. Find the item room. Hopefully. Oh. And get out of here. I wonder if those guys do, like, AoE fear. Map is good. Map is good. We don't need to buy anything else, to be honest. Oh my god, such a big floor. Oh my, hello? So, that's a bad bony. Definitely should not take any more damage. And I want to say... that what we're looking for... is actually over here. God damn it. Okay, bony? Fuck off. No idea, honestly. Oh wait, is this an important room? I know that some of these rooms are like super important, but I'm shitty at puzzling. Sometimes, like, I'm pretty good at... Oh wow, I couldn't even think of the name of the game. Right. Well, let's just stay on the fact that I'm shitty at puzzling. What does this do? I don't know what that does. So we're gonna just ignore it. Tinted rock. Gives us a chest, spirit heart. So let's see what we got here. Judgment. Honestly, I'll pay towards you. Let's see if we can get anything good. Red heart, not useful. I can't go down too low because oh, there we go. Box is perfect. Let's see. Stars card. Helped up is fantastic.
Well, hey, helped up. Hope you find that useful.
Okay, let's go to the stars. Oh, ramming speed, right? Yeah, that's actually super good.
What card was that again?
It's a great card. So now that we have this, now Midas Touch should do like a fuck ton more damage. And I do need a lot more money, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna quickly charge up this. Rip. That's unlucky, so I guess we don't do this. What? Alright, I guess we don't go in there. We need to find a way to take damage too. And we don't have anything in there that can actually do damage to us. So yeah, I guess we just blow up these guys, honestly. We have no use for him. No use for you, give me a bomb. Yes. Okay. We need to find damage, or a way to take damage, because we definitely need the stats. What is this? Two hearts. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Yeah. Oh, that's what fucks up our tier delay. Okay, one more. Okay. There we go. So now we can't take any more damage if we do it kind of fucked, but that's fine. We'll pop that later because we have this. I do want to keep this because that's a super good trinket. Okay, we can take one more hit of damage. We don't need to. Wow, so good. Yeah, I guess we just fight this boss. Okay, so this is Mom. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright then. Oh, that's right, you're fucked because you're stupid. Come down again. And now, all this. I wonder, like, why is my freaking, like, okay, no, that's good. That should be... Okay. Wow, that fixes it, like, automatically. I don't think I go. Hello? There we go. It should bring us to a good amount of money or heart. Oh! Purifying light. Oh, okay, that's what that does. I think that's the way this one works is, like, the more faith you have. What are we at on a menorah chart? It's pretty bad. So let's take some damage. Okay, that's fine.
The two of hearts,
and then two of hearts.
Not fill in the empty void in your
heart. Yeah, we can go. So now, where does this take us? The room 2, right? Yeah, we go to. Brings back everything that we saw in there, which is perfect. We have Hermit, we just teleport anywhere, I guess.
I didn't know frogs can run shop. That's just kind of weird. Oh, Hermit! Yeah,
okay. Perfect steamroll. It's such a good run. Apparently have a phone call. And no, I can't answer right now, guys. Yeah, could not, honestly, couldn't hope for a better run. We did a lot of the mausoleum? I believe that place is called. I think now we just run it down. Or no need to, I don't think. Yeah, no need to. Unfortunately, yeah, it's just a steamroll. We definitely won this run. Like, no doubt about it. I just want to thank freaking Angel Deals. But the only reason why we didn't get fucked is because she gets two Angel Deals or like two choices. That's probably what makes her better than all the other characters, like, combined. As far as, even if you fuck up. Oh wow, I'm actually surprised that, oh my god, really? Okay, so then I guess we just take this and build up damage, because we want, what do we have, how much is that? Two? Take the moon.
When the moon hits your eye,
you can get destroyed. Now we have free items, but there are no, there's nowhere to actually get free items, I guess. Oh wait, double key room, something good? Not necessarily. I wish we could go down more, because like I hate having to leave here.
Let's see. Don't you just,
oh wait, hold on.
Spill all of your blood?
Well, I guess that's fine, honestly. That's not that bad when I really think about it. There we go. Health up.
Well, hey, health up. Hope you
full
find
HP.
That useful.
Never miss. We look freaking sick. Let's go this way. Should be where the boss is at. Guess it's not. Self-sacrifice room is not what we're looking for. Oh yeah, it's gonna heal us definitely. I forget that we have Charm of the Vampire. Just mow everything down. Jesus. Ignore that. Don't get hit. And the boss fight. Well, easy run.
The magician, because you're aiming sucks.
And Daphne is such a character. Like, what is that? And I honestly, I guess we can go down too. Let's go down the shoal. We did all that we can do. We beat Mom, so that's gonna count. Oh, we unlocked the quarter. There we go. All these hearts. What is this?
Bombs are
key.
I have no idea.
No, we do not want the tears down. Another pill, thank you. Oh boy, we definitely don't have hemoptysis though. All the things to get, like, these pills are just... Pill rotation's bad, but who cares about pill rotation when you have such a good run. And... Oh, that's unlucky. Ooh. This is shot speed down. No, god damn it. Well, that's honest... Oh, wait, that's just shot speed. I'm thinking of tiers or something like that. I have no idea. I don't think it gets lower than this, so we don't need that. Guess we can come in here and explore everything. Cause why not? We are too powerful right now to not want to. And we are on full charges of I don't know what the hell it's called. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce it. I don't know what it's called. We'll just leave it at that. Let's drop a bomb here. Destroyed. Better pill, please. Bombs are key again. We have Guppy's Tail, so I'm honestly expecting to get a lot more spirit hearts or freaking golden keys. Oh wow, that sounds vicious. Guppy Dream? Maybe? Nope. Well, it's fine, I guess. We still have the option. Oh, we actually just ruined Nora. I think that's what it's called. So we need to find. Let's just do this. Honestly. This is so cheesy. Wait, what are we at right now? Okay. I almost fucked it up. But man, thank god I took the wafer. We would not be able to do that if I did not take the wafer. Just ultimate cheese. Oh man, this round honestly was like, what's the seed? Hold on, I'll give it a seed. N0 HP ND N8. This seed is honestly amazing. Like, if you don't have like a Bethany run, oh, I would highly recommend this seed. Hopped up for free.
Well, hey,
I don't want, now I don't have to have a bad fill in my freaking arsenal. What are the max that we can get of this? Of the book that we have, the charges. Oh, they got some didgeridoo here. Okay. Can you go lower than this? I know there's like dark room, but that doesn't exist yet, clearly. So let's just destroy this guy. That's just easy peasy lemon squeezy. Run into you. What the hell? What? What the fuck? Oh, because ramming speed. Okay. Wow, that just mowed him down. We're not done yet, though, because we can't end it there. Why would we want to? Jeez. I can't even take contact damage. Like, that's how good Purifying Light is. All we need now is just to be able to fly. Yeah, the game refuses to let me take contact damage. I don't know why. Oh, there we go. I can take, like, explosive damage. Okay. Ooh, ghost baby. Is that it? That's it? God damn, there's no way to, like, cheese to go lower. That makes me sad. It really does. Well. Money we don't need, money we can't use. Well. Now, this should have absolutely buffed that post to a large or large degree. Alright, what do we get? Is that for getting all the characters unlocked? I think so. Alright, let's see what we have unlocked for you. That should have cleared. Okay, so what do we not get? Where does this start? That's Boss Rush, I believe. So we need a Dark Room or a Satan Kill, or not Satan Kill, I don't know what it's called. Oh yeah, Satan Kill on him. We need to do some Azazel. Satan Kill on you. We have nothing for you. Okay, so I guess Jacob Lost Press we got unlocked, and the Lost. Alright, well, oh, and question mark. I don't know. Oh, Blue Baby, there we go. Well, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, you know, comment, tell me how I did, and thanks. Have a good day. Peace.